Hi guys, I'm going to teach you how to get a flat stomach and toned abs in just 10 minutes. All right, let's get to it. So the first exercise we're gonna do is just a simple crunch to get us started. So you're gonna get in a position like this. Make sure you tuck your tailbone and your pelvis and lower down. Do a slow lower. Lower back, middle back, upper back, and make it to the mat. Next, we're going to make sure we're in proper alignment. So make sure your fingertips are touching the heels of your feet. Next, we're going to place our hands behind our head. Make sure you're not pulling on your neck. Make sure you're just supporting your head and then look into your chest as you lift. So we will lift up, take a breath in. As you breathe out, lift up. We will just do 10 simple crunches to start. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Now from there, we will take it up a notch. We're going to do 10 pulses, 10 crunch pulses. Hands back behind your head. Breathe out. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wonderful job, everyone. All right. Next, we are going to move into some heel touches. So you will stay in the position you're in now, making sure once again that your fingertips are touching the heels of your feet. Take one deep breath in. As you go out, lift up. Now, if you get strain in your neck, a little trick I like doing is to put your tongue to the roof of your mouth as you're going. That'll help support. Just really make sure you're squeezing and supporting your back by tightening that core. So we're gonna do some hip touches. I mean, some heel touches. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. Let's do 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. Let's do one more round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. And you guys can lower. All right. We're going to move off of our backs for the next few workouts. We're going to move into a plank position. Plank position, starting on all fours, make sure that your hands and your wrists are underneath your shoulders. Make sure your hands and your wrists are underneath your shoulders. You want a straight line all the way down. We want a neutral spine. We don't want an overextended, no cow, no cat. We want a nice neutral spine. Next, you want your knees to be in line with your hips. Once your alignment is correct, we are going to move out the left foot and then the right. Now when you're here, you kind of want to make sure everything's right again, so make sure everything's aligned. Plug in your stomach, and we're just going to hold for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can go ahead and pike your hips. Now we're not done here. This is just a little bit of a release. We're going to make our way back down. You can pedal out a little bit if that feels good. Going to make our way back down and we're going to hold for another 10. But this time we're going to lower our knees so it's a little bit of a distraction, but we're still just holding a plank. So holding that nice plank, we're going to lower our knees to the count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, pike your hips one more time. We're gonna stay with that plank one more time, and we're just gonna do some toe taps out, all right? So, making your way back to your plank, we're just gonna do some toe taps left to right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pike those hips and lower down to your knees. Next, we are going to do some mountain climbers. So we're gonna stay in that plank position and do some mountain climbers. So we're gonna start out slow. Left, left, right, to a count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go ahead and pike those hips one more time. And now we're gonna move a little bit quicker to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Go ahead and lower those knees. Always take a water break whenever you guys need. And we're going to finish up with our last exercises. Our last exercises are going to be a few more on our back. So let's move to our back. So, being back on our back, we are going to, once again, tuck that tailbone, tuck that under, and lower down. Lower back, middle back, upper back. Let's go ahead and give a nice big stretch. Just wiggle it all out. Just wiggle it all out. All right, now, we're gonna move into the hundreds. So, a lot of people don't like the hundreds. I like them a lot. I swear it gives me those nice lean lines on my stomach. So I swear by this. You can do either a modified like this with your legs like this in a diamond shape, or you can go straight up if you're feeling ballsy today, or we can go a little bit halfway down with your knees bent like this. So I am going to start out like this to show you guys, but then I'll probably move up to the step higher. So, like so, you're going to lift up from the down position. So you're gonna lift up. Extend those arms out. Now, in this is a little bit tough, but it's what's gonna keep you together is your breath. So really stay with that breath. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you're gonna breathe in on those 5 and then out again. So we're gonna go in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and out. In and out. So I moved over to this position, which you can do, and we're gonna keep going. Halfway there. Two more. And release. All right. We're gonna do two more we're gonna do two more movements with our legs up. So I love this one. This is a little bit of a stretch in the middle, but also it really works your core. So just make sure to tighten your core when you're doing this. So you're gonna put your right leg down, hovering to the floor, and your left leg up as so. You're gonna lift up and just switch. Do a little pull, switch, switch, and we're gonna do 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last one. As we started, we're gonna do a crunch, but we're gonna do a modified crunch that's a little bit just tougher. So you'll end with a nice fire in your core. So we are going to do that diamond shape about 45 degrees like this. Place your hands behind your head. And we're gonna do just crunches, but in this position. Once again, we'll do 10 full crunches and then we'll do 10 pulses and then we're done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Go ahead and give a little rest. And right back to it, we're gonna do those pulses and then we're done. My legs are shaking. I did a few workouts before this. Okay, let's do this, guys. Ready? Lift up. Let's do 10 pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And you're done. Always remember to stretch. Stretching is so important. So right here, do a little roll. Bring your knees in. Take a little happy baby on your back, one of my favorite poses ever. Right there, you can do a little twist too. Just make sure you tighten your core so you don't fly to either side. Grab your right toes and straighten that leg out. Oh, it feels so good. Grab your left toes, straighten that leg out. Oh. All right, and then you can meet me up, sitting upright, please. So once we get sitting upright, bring those legs out. Just do a little stretch, whatever feels good for you. Oh. And we'll just meet in the middle. So, how does everyone feel? I am obsessed with lower impact, short workouts. It has made such a difference in my health and in my body. I've seen crazy results from just these lower impact workouts every day. I'm really excited to be posting my videos and to be posting my workouts and what I eat and just taking you guys along with me on this journey. I have had a few years of figuring out what works for me, workout wise and food wise. And I really think I have more of an understanding now. So I just am really excited to bring you guys along with me to help you guys with anything you need. I am a certified personal trainer and certified nutritionist. So I will have my email down below if you would like to work with me. But I'm gonna be posting a lot of workouts and food recipes and ideas and just all of those sorts on here. So I'm very excited. Thank you guys for working out with me this morning. I hope you guys have a beautiful rest of your day and stay tuned for the next video. Bye.